We're going to the farmer's market. Do you want to come say hi? Okay, my shoes are Pumas. My shorts, I don't remember where I got these. This is from, I'm gonna assume TJ. Oh yeah, Von Maur. My bag is thrifted.
My Coach purse, Evereve shorts and shirt, and Tevas.
People kind of look at me weird, but. I love my bitches, it's pretty, they showing their titties, it's up to the ceiling. I let them run through a million, I rock with a million. I bet you'll be back for that. It's really kind of cold, like the breeze. Like, I don't think it's a real restaurant. The front, money laundering.
Really?
I don't know. Do you want to have the full farmer's market experience? Where are you? I don't know which one of the menus are.
So I got a question for you. We're from.
I just gotta make it past.
Yeah, maybe. Let's
have some. Look at these cute little flowers. Thanks, mommy.
You're welcome.
She said it takes about a half hour from their apartment, so we should leave by a little after one. Think we have enough time?
Yeah.
Is that her?
Honk at her.
Oh my god, I look horrible. Hey.
I saw. Ain't nothing
else I could be. Students. Anyway, she's really cute. She's got three kids.
Dad wanted. I guess that's fine. Dad wanted this one for on the seat.
I don't know. I really have no idea what these plans are.
She's just putting a camera.
We just printed pictures of our grandpas. My grandpa's, her dad, and my dad's dad. Oh my god, there's a baby with a bib. Is he brushing his teeth?
He's cute.
Is this baby brushing his teeth?
He's got toothbrush.
He's brushing his teeth. Going to Culver's.
Because I don't know. Maybe she'll have little sandwiches or something. It's really.
I doubt it. Well, they're gonna have like sloppy joes or some shit. God, I'd walk out if it was a sloppy joe. Oh my god, there's ducks. I can't tell you how much I hate sloppy joes and Hamburger Helper. Like, you guys think it's a joke, but it's really not.
Oh, we know you don't like
that and mustard. I despise mustard.
Oh, really?
Yes, like mustard. Regular mustard. I love Dijon. I love Dijon, but not regular mustard.
Yeah.
Mom got a fish sandwich and I got chicken strips with pretzel bites and cheese curds.
Our family has that's yours. Our family has an obsession with cheese curds. And I made the Arnold Palmer. What do you have?
Diet Coke.
How does it feel to be in the ghetto? Did you hear what I said? Just kidding, we're just in an alley. That feels like the ghetto.
Like a winter coat on.
Yeah.
He was carrying a bag of trash.
All the way out here?
Yeah. I mean, so I don't know if he was getting it from their trash receptacles for odds and ends, you know?
Like, he's gonna be okay.
Oh, yeah. That's fine.
New flavor. I wanna try it. I'm like, I feel very tired all of a sudden. Why were you in that lane, Mom?
Because I had crosses through that. It wasn't a turn lane.
Okay.
What is this?
Juicy peach. That is so good.
Is it?
Yeah. Do you know who this is? You remember the show Good Luck Charlie?
Yeah.
It's the main, like...
The little one?
Yeah. Not the little one, the teenage sister.
Oh, okay.
Her name's Bridget Mendler. We're at the motherland. The motherland. This is like, if you're in a bad mood, go to TJ Maxx.
Right?
If you're poor, go to TJ Maxx. If you literally need quite anything on the earth, TJ Maxx is your answer. Sponsor me. Oh wow. What about this one? This is amazing. My love. Good morning, everybody. It's the next day. I have a haul. We went shopping yesterday after our events. So I'm gonna first start off with H&M. I got this like PJ set. It has like pants. And then I got this gray vest. I'm a vest girly, whatever. And then I got this cute little sweater. And it says like 95 on top. And then I got this like Skims feeling little long sleeve. I had the short sleeves, but I got the long sleeve. So that's all from H&M. And then I got these Lulu leggings because I like go through them. Like there's no tomorrow. I wear them like almost every day, everything. And then from TJ Maxx, I got like 5 frames, all of different sizes. And they all have like a different gold outlining that I'm gonna hang up in my living room. I got like 3 bigger ones and then 2 small square ones. And then I already opened them, but I got the Cos RX all-in-ones like snail cream. And then I also got the gel cleanser. And then I got these press-on nails because I'm trying to like stop getting my nails ruined at the nail salon because they do such a bad job on my fingers. So I got those. And yeah.